wrestling god to come back to the WWE, and tonight is no exception. I've got an announcement that will shake the very foundation of Monday Night Raw. But before I make that announcement, I would like to say something from the bottom of my heart and in all sincerity to the world. I apologize for doing this in Oklahoma. I mean, you gotta be kidding me. The great state is right there. The promised land is just south of the Red River. And you trailer park living hillbillies don't even have the common sense.
Damn!
To
Damn.
They say you're going to the SEC. How about trying the MAC? That's a little more your speed. But as much as I would love to just stand out here and bash Oklahoma, because honestly, I really deep down despise this state. And every one of you.
Damn.
But I have got great news.
The great city of Oklahoma.
Mysterio has left Monday Night Raw.
To go to SmackDown.
Dominic has figured out what we knew decades ago. That deadbeat dad, Rey Mysterio, is one of the worst human beings on the planet. He wears a mask because he is ashamed of himself. But that void has created the greatest trade since the Bambino came to the Bronx. And I'm talking about this. So I want you, ladies and gentlemen, get on your sweat hog feet, put your little fat chubby redneck hands together, and welcome the greatest addition to Monday Night Raw in history, and that is Mr. Baron Corbin.
Oh, yeah. Wait, huh?
Wow, JBL.
Oh, Corbin on Raw?
Rey Mysterio out to SmackDown. Baron Corbin in on Raw. This is so exciting.
Corbin on Raw now?
What a move. Baron Corbin from Friday Night SmackDown coming to Raw.
My boy on Raw. What up, Corbin? What up, boy?
Corbin is aligned with JBL.
What up, Baron?
Two of my favorite human beings walking God's green.
What up, Baron?
This is beyond a thrill for everyone with a functioning brain.
Welcome to my show.
What up, Holmes? How's it going, dog? I know you don't fuck with Friday night.
I'm bullshit. I fuck with Friday night. I fuck with it. Y'all shut up. But welcome to my show. Welcome to Mondays. What up?
He's 2-3 times the size of Rey Mysterio, and the dominance of Baron Corbin starts tonight. I ask for competition, and what WWE gave Mr. Corbin is a former world champion, a former Money in the Bank winner. They say that Dolph Ziggler stole the show. I say Dolph Ziggler has been stealing money from this company for 15 years, because if Dolph had been around in the Attitude Era, he wouldn't have made the cut. And after walking around backstage all day and looking at this roster, if they had been around in the Attitude Era, while Hornswoggle would have enjoyed the extra competition, the only way they would have enjoyed the show is if they bought a ticket like you and celebrated the stars like him. This is a star that would be a champion in any generation. So I want you to remember these words. I want you to write it down, and I want you to etch it in stone. Today starts the Monday Night Raw emergence of the modern day wrestling god.
Burn, what up? Yeah, what up, Oof? Yay! Oh shit, Dolph Ziggler! Oh, he can have his first match. His first match, dude. Fucking amazing. Great! Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Let's see what Dolph Ziggler has to say about that when he goes one-on-one with the returning to Raw, Baron Corbin, is coming your way.
Night Raw. Oh, God.